Welcome back to We Are Austin from Home. On top of everything else, cold and flu season is here. So now is the perfect time to protect our home and keep our family healthy. 20-year home improvement and lifestyle expert Catherine Emery has four ways to clean and brighten your space, which sound like two very nice things. Good morning to you, Catherine.
Everything we need right now. 'Tis the season for cold and flu. Might as well protect against it, right?
And cleaning's also a very therapeutic activity. I've definitely been staying up late at night, like scrubbing my bathtub like I've never done in my whole life.
We're all doing so much more around the house. Whether we like it or not, we're doing it. So We might as well do it right. That's why I wanted to come on and tell you about these things. So I know you're scrubbing your bathrooms, but really where you should start is your floors. Because Think about it. What gets tracked in on your shoes is all that grime of outside. Yeah. So Rejuvenate, I don't know if you know Rejuvenate. It's a great product. They have an antibacterial floor cleaner. So it kills 99% of germs within 5 seconds. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
So you can either spray it on, or we have some great B-roll here where you can click it in. They've got this amazing click and clean mop where you can put all their different solutions in there. And so you just click it in right there. The nice thing about this antibacterial, it says floor cleaner, but you can clean anywhere with it. So good news, your bathrooms, use it there. It's antibacterial. Walls, cabinets, countertops, showers, toilets, remote controls, doorknobs, anything. It's got a nice orange scent. So again, it's made by Rejuvenate. It's an antibacterial. It says floor cleaner, but don't let it fool you.
Yeah, I'm not sure you know how much this is exciting me right now. Like, I see big things in my holiday plans. It's really, I've turned over a new leaf. Like, cleaning has become extremely fun for me. And I'm like, okay, let me jot this down, Rejuvenate.
You'll love the click and clean mop because they have these reusable microfiber pads. So microfiber is a super material in and of itself, but you wash it again and again, so you end up saving money too. So yeah. I really love that feature on there. Well, so you got to pick up the click and clean mop when you get the Rejuvenate floor cleaner.
Thank you for that tip. What do you think is essential for cold and flu season, like we mentioned?
I just gave these to all of my husband's family for Hanukkah. Everybody needs a humidifier during cold and flu season. Mm-hmm. And I love Air Innovations humidifiers, and I'll tell you why. This one here is the digital top fill humidifier. So number one, it has a permanent ceramic filter. So all of those impurities are going to go right through that ceramic filter. You're going to make sure that you're breathing clean air so you can put any kind of water into it. Number two, this is my favorite thing. It's got an antimicrobial tank and base. So I love this humidifier because you can fill it once, and then for 2 weeks of sleep, you don't have to think about it again, but you don't have to worry about any mold or any germs growing inside because of that antimicrobial tank and base.
Yeah.
It's also got this awesome top fill design when you do have to fill it. So, and you know, Johns Hopkins, Mayo Clinic, they all say humidity should be 40 to 60% in your home because the humidity actually clings to the germs and pulls it to the ground. And these Air Innovation, they have fine mist. So the particles actually distribute a lot more evenly through the air. So check it out. Everybody needs a humidifier. And if you don't have one with that antimicrobial tank and base, just for peace of mind, highly recommend that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good tip.
So next, okay, now we were talking microfiber. So I don't know if you clean with microfiber, girl, but you need to throw away all of your paper towels and all of your cotton cloths. And I'll tell you why. Okay. Microfiber is like, I call it mighty microfiber. I joke, but it's like, think about it. The microfibers are smaller than a hair and they're looped thousands of times. So they actually act as a magnet when you clean. Instead of pushing the dirt and bacteria around, it actually acts as a magnet and effectively removes it. So these are quickie job site. They're super durable. I love them. You can go pick up a pack like this at Home Depot. So these are the quickie job site microfiber cloths. But anytime I see anyone keep cleaning with paper towels or cotton, I say throw it out and get microfiber. The nice thing is too, you can wash it, like I said before, over and over again. So they're going to end up saving you money, and they're super absorbent too. So if you spill anything, you can wipe up that spill and sop it up. Just a great thing to have.
Yeah, it sounds like they save you money and also are better for the environment with the reusable nature of them.
Absolutely.
I'm definitely up-leveling here. Thank you for taking my clean to a new height.
Totally. And I know you go to Home Depot, just pick up a bag there. It's awesome.
So what about once you've got the house all clean and you want to make the mood and the ambiance nice now that it feels all fresh?
Hey, we were just talking about this. Nothing makes you look and feel your best as in the glow of natural sunlight, right? We love the natural sunlight. So the makers of Sylvania Light Bulbs have come out with this True Wave Natural Series LED bulb that gets you light as close as you can get to the natural sun. So we don't realize it, but LED light bulbs actually emit a blue light, and that suppresses melatonin so you're not sleeping as well, and it actually creates a glare so you're not reading as well. So that True Wave technology reduces that blue so you're looking better, you're feeling better in light as close as you can get to the natural sun all year long in your house. Isn't that awesome?
Girl, I'm here for it. And I know you and I, we talked about both working in TV. You always find the good light. Like,
oh, you need it. That's perfect. Exactly. It is for putting on makeup, for any photography, even hanging around. You look your best. Mm-hmm. You said it perfectly.
I really like all these ideas. Where can people go for more info about everything you mentioned?
Everybody should go to bethebesthome.com to learn how to have a healthy home and a lot more awesome tips.
Thank you, Kathy.